Okay, so Design Space just did a rollout where the four corners of any image when selected has now been changed. So while I am working to update the most crucial videos and content throughout all of our Cricut courses and books and stuff like that, obviously this is something that is going to affect a lot of things. So I want to make sure that you have an understanding of what's going on and how to still get everything to operate the way you want. And then you'll know how to do that going forward with anything that you're watching or doing, whether it be from me or from other people. So beforehand, there was an X button up here at the top left, and there was a rotation button at the top right, and then there was an arrow button at the bottom, and then over here there was a unlock button. Now it's just four little white squares around our selected image here on our canvas. So how do we scale, how do we delete, how do we rotate, and how do we stretch an image now that those things are gone? All you need to do is come to any one of these corners with the image selected, hover your mouse, and you'll see arrows appear. If you hover right over the little square, click and drag and hold, you can scale larger or smaller. And if you come just slightly diagonally outside of the little white square, you'll see a rotation arrow appear, and you can rotate. Just as before, it's just now where you click to get that same rotation ability. And then to delete, instead of there being a little red X delete key, you can use the delete button over here in the layers panel or your delete key on your keyboard. And then lastly is the unlock. So if you need to stretch an image at all, for example, if you were to bring in a square from the free shapes tool, you may want to stretch this into a rectangle, but we have to be able to unlock the proportions to stretch this, right? So there used to be an unlock icon right here at the bottom left, but now you'll use the unlock icon that was always present up here between the width and the height. Most people never use this, but you can click on it to lock and unlock it. So that's actually not just a symbol, it's a clickable action. So if you click that, then we can come back to any one of these corners and start to stretch and to scale. Okay, and then you can relock it once you have that if you don't want to worry about changing your proportions that way. So everything is still there just as before. They've just changed the look of it. And now once you know what that looks like going forward, you will know exactly what to do when I say to rotate or to scale or to unlock. You'll just visit those new places there on your canvas and you'll be all good to go.